Or Wonder Bread Ryu, too.
There you go.
But, you know, the thing about it is we have Scion and Whack versus Anima, MDHM. I actually had Whack in my pool yesterday.
Oh.
So I had a chance to play alongside him.
Okay.
But we're going to see. So traditionally the rule is, like, a lot of characters who really aren't viable in singles are viable in doubles because they can kind of do things a little bit differently. You can cover their back a little bit more.
I definitely see like Roy and like Mac doing a lot of like, you know, heavy hitting, a lot of combos here and there, but they both suffer the same thing, Fate, where they just get off stage and there's not much to do, especially against Pichu.
Just get the leading. Yeah. Whether it's that down air you just saw, whether it's just a falling back air, and Pichu can cause a lot of problems off stage. And looking at only 23% right now.
Did not want to hit his teammate, and he's going to get punished for it because he committed to the side B.
And that was countered too. Okay, barely avoided that second down air.
All right, Falcon's taking a lot, and the Pichu's just running away. I like the synergy they have right here, where it's like, you know, the Pichu's just kind of running around, keeping stage, and Falcon just, you know, just go in there whenever he wants. Falcon's actually really good at doubles. They're both fast characters. They can cover a lot of ground.
We've seen a lot of kind of sus counters so far from this Mac. And having a little bit of difficulty even taking the first stock off, which is always rough.
Yeah, and it's definitely like a panic option.
Max dead. Wow. Yikes.
Yeah. Ouch. Is he going to take your stock?
You have to. You have
he
to.
Is. Yeah.
You're down six stocks.
This is, oh my lord, this is looking like a six stock.
Okay. JB's
count.
All right,
we got one. One and done.
JB's count. Let's see what
he's
got.
Yeah, definitely. Oh.
Word?
Oh
word?
Oh my god.
All right. Well. Ladies and gentlemen, if you weren't awake yet, you are now.
Good lord.
That was something to watch. A JV6 on our first game of doubles today for you guys.
You hate to see it happen here, folks.
Do you? I like to see it happen. People at home like to see it happen.
Goes good in your coffee.
I don't think the Roy and Mac were too happy to see it happen, yeah. But they were, from the crowd reaction too, it seemed to be they were the only ones that were none too thrilled about that, but still. This is what happens when you have these early round matchups on the stream. You have these wake-up calls. You have these moments where it's like, oh, we're playing. It's 10 a.m. It's Sunday. People are – there's probably a good chunk of the players right now that are significantly hungover. And it doesn't matter to them. They're like, all right, we're rocking. We're doing it.
Right. So definitely that was a good waking up call, you know. If they're going to switch to Olimar now.
Yeah, so that's actually whack. I was playing him, like I said, I was in the same pool as him. He did the Mac-Olimar combo. So seeing him switch over here, Olimar in doubles is one of those things where, you know, things can be kind of interesting, but I don't know if it's going to make too much of a difference after the last game we just saw.
Oh, some friendly fire going on right there, but starting off the match. Hopefully we see a change of pace when it comes to the Olimar switch, definitely. I mean, you could definitely do a lot more, like, patient play, like, waiting things out.
Yeah, he's not gonna die at 43 straight times is the big thing.
Hopefully not, but the Pichu's definitely, like,
he's
putting in a lot of pressure.
He's got something to say about it, for sure.
But meanwhile, this Falcon is taking a lot of hits from this Roy player right now. Just keep it the stage. Okay. Oh, no!
All right, well, Wag, I tried. I tried to will you back into existence and not have the...
Oh, no! They're both dead! All right, this Pichu's going in. He's going sicko mode.
Oh, wow, okay. The Pikmin actually saved him there. I wonder if that was the purple move that knocked him away, because it looked like he was going to die from the double-edged blade, and then it sent him up in, like, a different angle, and it was just like, oh, no, there goes...
I don't know. The gloves are coming off right now. Just a lot of, like, offstage play that is unnecessary. All right, green team, both of them already down to the last stocks here. But finally, they're going to clean it up stock with that back air. So good stuff to them.
Are we going to see another JV6?
Probably
not.
It's possible.
There it goes.
Definitely a lot of pressure going on right there. All right, the throw to the side B coming out. Oh, my. Oh, no.
See, good Lord. I appreciate that. Maybe the dare instead, but... He went for it.
Right.
He went for the true Falcon play.
Yeah.
He's
yeah.
like, I could finish this off or I could style.
I respect it. Honestly. They're ahead. Not
very,
much to worry about.
Very ahead.
Alright, but slowly and surely they okay. Yeah, slowly and surely they might bring this back.
Okay,
never
calm
mind.
Down, calm down. He's just like, alright, that's annoying. I didn't mean to die there.
You know, they could have capitalized, but definitely miscalculation once the Falcon came down. All right, so are we going to see some sick?
He just ran across the stage. Oh, my God.
That was Whack, a man on a mission.
Whack was not ready. He's like, all right, I got to fight this Pichu. I got to get back on stage.